Welcome to Kanye CRP. In order to delete a personal record, type HCMT21 in the search box. Fill the related search criteria and click on the search button. On the personal record screen, personal records will be listed and delete button is inactive. Choose the related personal record that you wanted to delete and click on the change button. On the employee record screen, choose the deleted checkbox. If an employee has a calculated payroll or leave, the deleted checkbox will not be seen on this screen. To proceed, click on the save button. And the related personal record will not be listed on the screen. To see it, change the delete status as deleted. As seen on the screen, personal record is listed. Choose the personal record, then click on the delete button. From the options, choose the related process. And the personal record is deleted.